So the beginning of the Chalisa, it says, Shri Guru Charana Saroja Raja Nijamano Mukuru Sudhari. That line means, I take the pollen-like dust from the feet of the Guru to clean the mirror of my mind or my heart. This is the first step. We have to clean the mirror of our hearts so that when we look, we see reality. We see our true face. If you don't clean the mirror, you see the dust, or you see some perverted image of ourself. So the first step is through taking the dust of the feet of the Guru, which is an image. The dust at the feet of the Guru is actually pure consciousness, pure love. And that pure love cleans the heart. And the dust on the mirror of the heart is anger, greed, selfishness, shame, fear, the good stuff. The stuff we love to carry around with us our whole lives. That's part of the dust on the mirror of the heart. When that's gone, then we experience directly ourself, who we truly are, what love really is. And that's just the first line.
Ah. Sabaradina Janaki Mata Ramarasa
If we know anything about this path at all, if we know there might be a way to live in this world in a good way, with an open heart and without fear, it's only because of the great beings that have gone before us. Out of their love, out of their kindness, they left some footprints for us to follow. So, in the same way that they wish for us, we wish that all beings everywhere, all of us, be safe, be happy, that all of us have good health and enough to eat. And may we all live in peace and that ease of heart, at ease of heart with whatever comes to us in life. Shanti means peace, peace beyond understanding. When we know who we are, when we live in the love that lives within us, then we are peace. May we all be that. Chant.